in my RV, I have panels that cover the water heater and the water pump and all the various pipes. And I've been staying in places where it's 17 and 20 degrees every single night. So I have to pull the panels off to make sure the heat gets in there so I don't end up with a frozen, busted pipe. So I decided to do something artistic. I started with the star, and that was pretty easy. And then I did the circle, and that was really challenging, but it came out okay. The star, I got partway through drilling it and then realized that the center part was too tight and I wasn't going to be able to do the pattern that I had. But I regrouped and it ended up working out just fine. So now I can leave my panels on and the heat will get into the water area and not freeze and give me a bunch of problems. I hope you enjoyed this video and that you might do something like this yourself.